Hello and welcome to Method Tutorials. In this video, we will add a brand new contact to an existing customer. Our customer Bob Crenshaw has hired a new support person, Fran, so we want to add her as an additional contact to the customer, Bob Crenshaw. This way, we can track interactions with her in the future. Click the New button on the Contacts app, and here is the screen to capture her contact details. I won't talk about every field here because it's contact information, so I'll quickly fill it in. There we go. If you wish to tag the contact, you can do so with the Tags field. And I can find more contact details to fill in by expanding this section. Next up is this area here. The Contacts app manages all contacts, so you can choose to create a customer, a lead, a vendor, or other. We are adding a contact to an existing customer though, which is already selected. So let's search for Crenshaw. Great, he's selected. The contact we filled in will be added to Bob Crenshaw, the customer. I will hit save and ta-da, look! We've added a brand new contact, part of the customer, Bob Crenshaw. I'm just repeating myself, really. Up here in the app ribbon, see where it says related? If I click on it, I can see the additional contacts who are also related to the customer, Bob Crenshaw. This is also another way to add a contact to an existing customer, which I will quickly show you. Let me go back to the contact list and I will find Bob Crenshaw. I'll select his profile and remember the related app ribbon. It has a new link. When I click it, I get the new contact screen again. But look, Bob Crenshaw is already selected down here as an existing customer. Pretty cool. And that's it. We're done. If you have any questions, leave a comment on YouTube. Check out our documentation, post on our forums, or you can tweet us at MethodCRM. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.